phone and I asked you what was wrong. Your dad has come to town, he'd like to meet. I said you don't have to see him, but for whatever reason you can tell him no. So we meet him at a bar, you were holding my hand hard. He ordered rum and coke, I can't drink either anymore. He hadn't seen you since the fifth grade, now you're 19 and you're 5'8". He said, honey, you sure look great, do you get the checks I send on your birthday? I would kill him if you let me. I would kill him quick and easy. Your nails are digging into my knee. I don't know how you keep smiling. I love your eyes, and he has them, or you have his, 'cause he was first. I imagine my thumbs on the irises, pressing in until they burst. I clear my throat and say we ought to get home. He offers us a ride. I reply, no, that's all right. And when we leave, you feel him watching. So we walk a mile in the wrong direction. I would kill him if you let me. I would kill him quick and easy. Your nails are digging into my knee. I don't know how you keep smiling. I don't know how you keep smiling. I don't know how you keep smiling. Between my hands and say, you two are connected by a pure coincidence, bound to him by blood, but baby, it's all relative. You've been in his fist ever since you were a kid, but you don't owe him shit, even if he said you did. You don't owe him shit, even if he said you did.